All right, it's this Sunday. Coming up, former World Wrestling Federation champion Macho Man Randy Savage will have a second chance at the title when he takes on the current champion Ric Flair, and there's more to this match than meets the eye. He's
there
hot,
always is.
He's furious, he's Macho Man. Here's Randy Savage.
Good to see you again. Well, let me tell you about it, all right? Yeah, how long do you here?
Well,
the Fighting Irish of Notre Dame, I respect you big time. Yeah, you have pride. And the hysteria that Indiana has going against Duke in the NCAA, let it happen. Yeah, Bobby Knight cracking the whip, everybody psyched up.
Yeah.
But.
Yes.
That is only one-millionth of the intensity that I am going to have when I walk down the aisle in the Hoosier Dome in Indiana.
Yes!
April the 5th, WrestleMania 8, when I do a tap dance on Ric Flair's head. The once and future World Wrestling Federation champion, I told you now.
Yes.
No problem.
All right.
May I
sit yes,
down?
Absolutely, Macho.
And you know, may I say, you smell good.
She's falling under your spell, Macho.
Beautiful. This isn't smell-o-vision, but that's, yeah, I like it. Aha! Uh-huh.
Which I usually don't expect, you know.
Why? I'd smell bad
before. No, you've always smelled very nice. We did the Variety Club Telethon together last year.
Exactly, for the kids.
For the kids, and you
for
won't
the
be
kids.
There this year because it's this Sunday and you're going to be at the Hoosier.
Exactly.
Yeah.
But if I could, have an out-of-body experience, I would be there.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know that I can't do it. Maybe I'll show.
Maybe you'll show up anyway.
A cameo.
Maybe if you get rid of Ric Flair real quick,
real
you can come
quick.
On back.
Yeah. And
I'm
going to
take my time with Ric Flair.
Oh, you're going to torture him a little bit.
Wow, why not? Yeah, he's been torturing me.
He's been torturing you as
well. Torturing Elizabeth.
I know.
Trashing her name.
I know, Macho.
Through the mud. This is the 90s, yeah. You know, her mother and her grandmother and her grandfather, it hasn't been a real good time for them.
No,
I'll
bet.
Very
distraught.
Right.
Yes.
Very good.
My husband would do exactly what...
Well, sure.
I'll make it happen. All I have to do is let patience be a virtue. Okay?
All right.
Have patience, okay?
Patience.
But I'm not a doctor, so I don't have patience.
Doesn't it smell good? It
smells good, the Macho Man.
I'm not going to self-destruct right here.
No,
in
no.
The Regis and Kathie Lee
no,
show.
Don't
no,
lose
I'm
it
not.
Here.
Don't
no.
lose it here.
Heaven forbid.
Now listen, Macho.
Years ago I would have, but with age comes wisdom sometimes. And I'm 39 years young. Jimmy Connors did it, so I'm going to do it
Macho
this
Man.
Time. Yes!
Now let's take a look at Macho Man in action, and you'll see how valuable Elizabeth is to him. She's there. She's at his side.
She's the best!
The Macho Man going up to the high rope here. He's going to smother Hercules. Now watch this jump.
Air traffic control, look out!
Boom! Nobody does it like the Macho Man.
Right when you say that, Regis, you've been a friend of mine. Look at
now, look how beautiful
right
she
there.
Is, and she's so
she's
loyal.
She's a wonderful
to you.
Person. Let me
now
tell you
look,
that right
she
now.
Is.
She's my much better half. Oh, yeah! You did it before I did.
Yeah, now watch this.
Uh-huh, what happens here? Elizabeth.
Look out!
Wow!
Oh.
You know something? I thought Elizabeth put me on her shoulder, but no, that didn't happen then.
No, but there she is, Macho Man and his lady Elizabeth. But there's more going on than just meets the eye. We're going to come back and tell you about that in a
love
moment.
Love that girl! Yeah!
He loves this woman.
To order your very own Live with Regis and Kathie Lee mugs and t-shirts, call 1-800-LIVE-001. That's 1-800-LIVE-548-3001. Credit card calls only. A special note to our Canadian viewers that our 800 number is only open to U.S. residents. Tuesday on Live from Family Ties fame, actress Justine Bateman.
The BBC, Turner Broadcasting, and Time Life Video dare you to take a walk on the wild side with Trials of Life. The gripping, award-winning nature video series that exposes the struggle to survive through uncensored, shocking photography. Join acclaimed naturalist David Attenborough for a close encounter with raw nature as you've never seen it before. violent footage shows you the life and death struggle to survive in a harsh and brutal world. The quest for food, the thrill of the hunt, and the strategy of the kill. The battle for supremacy, the relentless drive to continue the bloodline, and the miracle of birth. Trials of Life is a first-hand account of the struggle to survive in a savage, untamed environment. Call this toll-free number now to receive Hunting and Escaping for $9.99. You'll see up close why the law of the jungle is kill or be killed. Try Hunting and Escaping. If it captures your interest, you can get other videos about every other month. Each tape explores the harsh realities of survival in the animal world. Trials of Life is a video series that will change the way you look at nature and yourself. People magazine calls Trials of Life visually stunning. Entertainment Weekly says Trials of Life is one of the liveliest nature shows ever. See the deadly art of survival in the wild in Trials of Life. Some scenes may not be suitable for younger viewers. Take a walk on the wild side with Trials of Life. Call now to order Hunting and Escaping for $9.99 and find out why we call them animals.
To order your Trials of Life video, call 1-800-247-7878 or send $9.99 plus $3.23 shipping and handling to Trials of Life, Grand Central Station, P.O. Box 5294, Department L-129, New York, New York.
Now, there's a lot going on behind the scenes of this match, and part of it is because Ric Flair has opened his mouth about what happened years ago between him and Elizabeth. I don't know if it's true or not.
It's not!
All right, well, let's take a look at what happened on a recent WWF wrestling match. Mean Gene meeting Ric Flair and getting a lowdown on what really went on
this
years ago.
Mean Gene was in...
Here we are. Look at this.
Wow, where was that?
At her dining room table. Dawn Perignon. She's really working on me here, you know. Look at the look in her eyes. Have you ever seen a woman more content in your entire life? And look at here at the stables.
Oh.
There she is with her two favorite studs.
Jeff, I guess you were her first mate, huh?
Yeah, something like that, Mr. Perfect. Damaged goods. Let's go back here. Remember I told you about the towels at the pool? The initials R&L, Rick and Liz. And look at here. She even remembered my favorite fruit, strawberries. Oh, cracking up, Savage. You having a hard time swallowing this?
Well, are you having a...
I think I hate that person.
Yeah, okay. Let's give him an answer.
You want me to give him an answer?
I want you to give him an answer.
I'll give him an answer. What I'm going to do to Ric Flair, all right, is the same that you would do if somebody trashed Joy through the mud with untrue lies.
Pull his eyeballs.
It's the same that Frank Gifford would do for you, Kathie Lee, because I know Frank Gifford and I know what he's made of.
In a heartbeat.
That's exactly right. It's the same as Ahmad would do for Felicia. And it's the same as Donald Trump would do for Marla. Wait a minute. I might be wrong about that. He might buy the guy off. No, wait a minute. He might possibly can't do that at this exact time. Hey.
Well, you're going after this guy.
I'm going after this guy April the 5th, WrestleMania 8. Bet on me you could be a millionaire overnight because I'll guarantee you one thing. I'm the once and future World Wrestling Federation champion. Nobody does it better than the Macho Man Randy Savage. I'm going to do a tap dance on his head, yeah. And I'm not going to put him away quick. I'm going to make him miserable, yeah.
Make him suffer. Torture the way you him, have Macho. Suffered.
Isn't
that's
that
right.
Something? This is the 90s. Why not let it happen that way?
No mercy?
No mercy. Mercy, mercy, no mercy. No, not from the Macho Man Randy Savage.
All right.
The sky is the limit. Each and every person in this studio, you would do the same for your main squeeze. You would do the same for your girlfriend or your wife. Yeah. And the zillions of people all around the world. You're going to say something right now.
I'm going to say, wait a minute. Ric Flair's not done yet. He's got something else to say to you right here.
Man, more salt in the wound.
Let's go for it right now.
You following this, Savage? Huh. It's a problem you have to live with the rest of your life. I'm Ric Flair. Elizabeth knows that, and you're not. That's something you gotta live with. Remember this, Savage. I'm gonna dump you. Just like I dumped her. You two deserve each other. Damaged goods. Live together the rest of your life. I'm Ric Flair, and I'm riding high. Woo!
Right? I have proof that he's a damn liar. Yeah, but that's okay, because let WrestleMania happen. Yeah, because this is a situation where it can be cleared up in time. 4 days away. The Hoosier Dome, 70,000 plus people. Hey, listen.
But these pictures are out. They cannot be withdrawn. They are out. They've been made.
Nobody ever said I was a rocket scientist.
All right.
Okay?
Well, now, wait a minute.
I don't know how we did it, but they never hit.
But in the newest edition of the WF magazine, there is still someone else besides Ric Flair who claims to have been with Elizabeth, who has pictorial proof of this.
Is it you, Regis?
Well, look right over here. Look at me playing pool with...
You weasel.
It was before your time. You'll have to live with it. Let bygones be bygones. She was with me before you.
You know, Randy, they're able to do this technologically, you know? They do it at the National Enquirer all the time. They put people together that were never together. Right, Reach?
Macho, let's bygones be bygones. You go after Ric Flair. Leave me out of it. It was even before Ric Flair's time with me.
Unbelievable.
Reach! How do you think Joy feels right this instant?
Joy, I told Joy about it. Joy understands.
Well, let me have a private conference with Joy. I think I can make her believe something special.
Tuesday on Live, the beautiful Angie Dickinson.
Our community wants good schools, and we want children to get to them safely. Help us by reminding children of these important lessons. Always walk to and from school with friends. There's safety in numbers. Never take shortcuts through a deserted area. The longer way is safer. If you see a suspicious vehicle, write down the license number. If a stranger does bother you, run away and tell an adult you know.
This message is brought to you by the Clark County School District and the Metropolitan Police Department.
Due to the increase in crime in Las Vegas, Rolladen Rolling Shutters has a special offer for any homeowner who's been recently vandalized. Call now and receive a discount of up to 25% on your security shutters. With alarm systems, criminals can still enter, and bars can trap you in emergencies. But these strong, handsome shutters protect all doors and windows, and Rolladen homeowners have never had a successful break-in. Call 878-1072 or stop by Rolladen Showroom today and ask about this special offer.
Budget Legal Services, the quick, easy, and affordable way to gain quality legal assistance. If you require the services of an attorney, call Budget Legal Services right now. An expert legal staff will assist you in matters of criminal, divorce, bankruptcy, adoption, personal injury, workman's compensation, wrongful termination, and there's no appointment necessary. Budget Legal Services, where your legal problems won't become money problems.
And you thought Mocha Mix Light was just for coffee. Zero cholesterol, rich and creamy. Mocha Mix, the cream of non-dairy creamers.
All the way tonight in the garden.
Dolly Parton sings for us.
Bye-bye.
Some members of our studio audience will receive the following. Natural whole grain goodness. It's in every nutritious, delicious hamburger bun Roman Meal bakes. Roman Meal, it's that good. Reynolds Oven Cooking Bags for delicious home-cooked meals with no mess, no fuss, real cooking. Why make it tough? For perms only, hair care. Professionally formulated to maintain and style perm-colored and chemically treated hair. For perms only. No-nonsense pantyhose is beautifully put together as the women who wear them. No-nonsense. Tomorrow on Live, Dolly Parton and Claudia Cohen and the newest and hottest toys with Dick DiBartolo.